ladies and gentlemen. Time once again for the PM Show Weekend Edition on CRN Digital Talk Radio. I'm Michael Horn, and now it is truly my esteemed honor and pleasure to bring to you my buddy, star of stage, screen, television, a recording artist extraordinaire, a radio superstar, and a true American icon, talking about the one and only Mr. Robert Conrad.
Hey, thank you for that wonderful introduction. I thank you for it every time you say it, because I'm always humbled by it, and I appreciate it, and I want to thank you for us having this show, because without you, there wouldn't be any show. Now, this is a first, because we have no phone calls.
Oh, we'll get calls at 800-336-2225. Get on those lines, everybody. Can't believe we've had phone situations here, but please try to give us a call at 800-336-2225, or you can try us at 866-CRN-TALK.
Hey, Monique, why don't you go outside and take a cell phone and call?
Call in. Maybe you can talk
call
to us.
See what happens.
I was just kidding.
No, I was serious. Why don't you go and
Tomas,
see?
Can you give us a call?
Yeah.
Oh, we're starting to get calls in now. 800-336-2225. If you're holding and you think you're on hold, you're not. So if all of you think you're on hold, you better hang up and redial in, because there's some kind of a phone, I don't know, there's a phone hell that the calls go to, and you get put on hold and you're stuck there. And so we're buying equipment, hopefully going to fix it and have it ready to go for our next edition of the show. 800-336-2225. We've got all the lines lit up, and you can also try us at 866-CRN-TALK. That's 866-276-8255. And we'll try those lines as well. I haven't seen anybody call those lines. Have any of those lit? Those are part of the affected system, right? So they may be stuck if you're on hold. We've got one caller supposedly on hold, and that's Bridget.
Okay, can I talk to Sue Steele now?
Sure, you got
hey,
on an
Sue
email.
Sue Steele, my dear, thank you for your condolences, and thank you for your card, and I appreciate it, and thank you for the candy. It was delicious.
What kind of candy did you get?
We get it every year.
What is it?
It's yummy.
It's yummy?
That's what it's called. It's called yummy candy. Yes, yummy candy. All right, now do we have someone on the phone?
I'm going to try Bridget and see if she's there. Bridget,
hey,
are you there?
Bridget, are you there?
Yep, see, we lost her. Now you got to call back, Bridget.
Alan McCain, what do you think if they remade The Wild West with Matthew McConaughey as James West and Robert Downey Jr.? Now listen, they're
Is that
both...
the second request for that?
No, it's...
Same one?
They're
okay.
Both wonderful actors, but I don't see Matthew McConaughey. He's kind of a tall, rangy guy doing stunts, and Robert Downey Jr., well, I don't know, it's Russ Martin. I don't know who could do Russ.
I could see Tom Cruise, maybe, because he does a lot of stunts. That guy does a lot of stunts.
Really?
Yes, he does.
Where'd you read that?
He does them, and this latest thing that he had with Mission Impossible, he flew through the side of a window or something.
Really?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes, he actually does.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, Al... Oh boy,
it is true. He does do his own stunts.
You guys are easy. Alma Stone, Stonehocker, could you have Robert Fuller on the show someday?
That would be good.
My
Robert Fuller.
Bob's were one show. Heck yeah. And Uncle Bob, yo. All right, Alma. We can look up Robert Fuller for you. Let's write that down. Mike, you're the writer-downer guy.
I've got Tom Cruise doing his own stunts. That's what I wrote down. It is true, by the way, Bob. I know you're going to laugh about it, but he does do his own stunts.
Look, let me tell you something.
And people think he's going to kill himself someday.
Let me tell you something.
Somebody saw him do his own stunts from the hangar down and fell into the ground.
Can I tell you something?
Yes.
You're looking at the guy that did his own stunts.
Well, I know you did, but I'm saying he does as well. I think he might be able to pull off the role. I don't think he could do it as well.